Hello, Ten Story friends. I'm your reading teacher, Heather. 텐스토리 친구들 안녕하세요. 선생님은 오늘 여러분에게 재밌는 동화책을 읽어줄 헤달 선생님이에요. I'm really happy to meet you all today. 오늘 우리 친구들을 만나게 돼서 너무너무 기뻐요. Have you guys done a treasure hunting? 우리 친구들 보물찾기 해본 적 있어요? Today we're gonna do some treasure hunting together with this little boy called John. 오늘은 우리 친구들 선생님하고 같이 그리고 존이라는 이 친구랑 같이 treasure hunting, 보물찾기를 같이 해볼 거예요. Are you guys ready to find the treasure? 보물을 찾을 준비가 다 됐나요? 출발! Here we go! Alright, now let's look at the title together. The treasure and the snake. 보물 그리고 snake! Oh my god! Do you guys like snake? 우리 친구들은 snake 뱀 좋아해요? I'm really scared of the snake. 선생님은 뱀이 좀 무서워요. Especially huge snake like that one. 그리고 이 그림에 있는 snake는 it's so huge. 너무너무 커요. They look very scary. 무섭게 보이는데요. 오늘 보물을 잘 찾을 수 있을까요? Let's move on to the first page. It's late. 늦었어요. It's time for John to go to bed. 우리 John 친구가 go to bed. 잠에 들 시간이에요. Good night, John. His mom said, 엄마가 말했어요. Good night, mom. John answered back. 엄마도 잘 주무세요. John entered his room, 방으로 들어갔어요. And he was very tired. 되게 졸렸나 봐요. He fell asleep immediately. 바로 잠이 들어버렸어요. Because he was very sleepy. We can see him sleeping in the room. And his little cat is sleeping with him too. How cute. 그런데 suddenly John heard someone calling out to him. 갑자기 부르는 소리가 들렸어요. John! John! It's time for us to go! 우리 갈 시간이야. And he rubbed his eyes. What's happening? And asked, What's happening? 눈을 비비고, 무슨 일이야? He just fell asleep. 방금 잠들었는데 someone called him. He felt something pull him up. 누군가 당기는 거를 느꼈어요. Who can that be? 누굴까요? Let's move on to the next page. He opened his eyes and saw his friend Lily. It was his friend Lily, who was his best friend. 그냥 친구가 아니라 Lily was his best friend. 가장 친한 친구였어요. Lily shook him and said, 흔들면서 말했어요. John, we have to hurry. Come on. John, 우리는 서둘러야 돼. Come on, 빨리. John was still very sleepy, but he followed Lily. 아이고, 졸려라. I'm so sleepy. But he followed her. Lily, wait for me. 나 좀 기다려줘. He shouted, 소리를 질렀어요. Why is Lily in such hurry? 왜 이렇게 릴리가 서두르는 거죠? She turned around and waved her hand, telling him to walk faster. 릴리가 turned around, 돌아서 faster, faster, 빨리 와, 빨리. 계속 재촉을 하고 있어요. 빨리, hurry, hurry. When they came upon an old tree, Lily stopped. 어디로 갔냐면 오래된 나무 쪽으로 갔어요. Wow, it's a huge tree. Can you guys see? 완전 오래되고 멋져 보이는 나무가 보이고 있어요. She looked at John and said, Let's go in. 나무 안으로 들어가자. Lily opened a door on the tree. Wow, there's a door in the tree. 나무에 문이 있어요. Can you guys see in the picture? It looked very dark. 근데 어둡고 and deep inside 안에가 엄청 깊숙하게 있어요. Would you go in? 여러분이라면 들어갈 것 같아요. Lily went in through the door first. 용감한 brave Lily went in first. 릴리가 먼저 들어갔어요. 그리고 존은 Oh, I don't know if I should go in. 갈지 말지 고민하고 있으니까. Lily, pull them in and close the door. 야, 빨리 와. Pull them in and close the door. Now they are both in the old tree. 이 오래된 나무 안으로 들어갔어요. Have you got a flashlight? He asked. 손전등 있니? Flashlight. Lily opened her backpack and pulled one out. Good, they had a flashlight. 다행히도 손전등이 있었어요. As she turned it on, they could see a stairway. There was a stairway. 계단이 있었어요. John moved very slowly. John is probably really scared. 무서웠나 봐요. 천천히 들어갔어요. He was afraid that monsters were waiting for them at the bottom. At the bottom, 밑으로 계속 내려가면, Monsters, 괴물들이 있다고 생각을 했어요. Maybe there are monsters. 괴물이 있으면 어떡하죠? As they reach the bottom, 점점 밑으로 내려가서 맨 밑으로 reach 도달을 했어요. John looked around. 주변을 봤어요. What is this place? 여기 어디야? He asked Lily. 릴리가 We're going to find a Treasure here. 여기서 보물을 찾을 거야. Treasure. 보물. 우리 친구들도 이제부터 We're gonna find the treasure together. She answered. But do you guys see the huge snake? A big snake is watching over us. Oh my gosh. Look at the snake. It's so big. You cannot even see how big it is. 얼마나 큰지도 볼 수가 없어요. And Is the snake wearing some necklaces? 목걸이를 하고 있는 것 같기도 하고. It's a huge green snake. I've never seen such a huge snake. 너무 무서워요. 너무 큰 뱀이 있어요. How are they gonna find the treasure? Let's find out. John's eyes grew big. 눈이 번쩍 떠졌어요. Because he loved looking for treasures. 보물 찾기 하는 걸 좋아해요. As they were about to move forward, 가려고, 앞으로 가려고 하자마자, they heard a sound. 소리가 들렸는데, Shh! Someone else is here. John put his hand over Lily's mouth. 릴리의 입을 막았어요. 그리고, Shh! 여기에 누가 있어? 아까 아무도 못 봤는데. There was someone inside of the tree. All right, let's move on to the next page. Then they saw Ram and Jake. Ram and Jake, 여기 남자친구들인데요. What are you doing here? John and Lily said together. 놀라서 같이 말했어요. 뭐해? We followed you. 우리 너네 따라갔었어. We want to help you. 램이 말했어요. 뭐 하고 있대요? We want to help you. 도와주고 싶어. 그런데 John was surprised. 존은 놀랐어요. 도와준다는데 왜 놀랐죠? That Ram and Jake were there to help them. 도와준다고 해서 놀랐어요. Because these two always bullied him in school. Bully, 괴롭히다. 괴롭히다라는 뜻이에요. Bully. 램이랑 제이크는 항상 학교에서 우리 존을 bullied, 괴롭혔어요. Bullying is very bad. 괴롭히는 건 나쁜 거. But they were already here. 근데 여기 왔으니까. So he had no choice. 별로 선택 여지가 없었어요. But to tell them to help in finding the hidden treasure. 숨겨진 보물을 같이 찾자고 하는 것밖에는 방법이 없었어요. Because they were already there. So, okay. I guess you can help us. 그래, 도와줘. 이렇게 말을 한 거예요. Let's move on to the next page. Okay, so now they are trying to find the treasure together. 이제 이네 명의 친구들이 treasure를 찾으려고 하고 있어요. 그런데 Nobody said a word while they were walking. 걸어가면서 아무도 말을 안 했어요. Then they came upon a river. 어디에 도착했냐면 river, 강에 도착을 했어요. Above it, 그 강의 위에는 they saw a very big snake which looked very scary. 너무 무섭게 생긴 big snake가 있었어요. 아까 본 이 snake 너무 무서워요. They looked at each other as if asking. 서로서로를 봤는데 as if 뭐뭐처럼 asking, 마치 물어보는 것처럼 물어보지는 않았지만 보면서 물어보는 것처럼 What shall we do now? 우리 이제 어떡하지? 우리 이제 어떡하지? 이렇게 표정으로 교환을 했어요. Let's move on to the next page. What are you guys gonna do? 이제 어떻게 할 거예요? John broke the silence. 침묵을 깼어요. And said, I'll swim in the water. 물에서 내가 수영을 할게. Wait for me as I get the treasure chest. 내가 보물상자를 가질 때까지 기다려줘. 그러니까 릴리가 will watch over you. 우리가 망을 봐줄게. Lily assured him. 릴리가 안심시켰어요. If we work together, we can get the treasure. 우리가 같이 일을 하면은 그 treasure를 우리가 찾을 수 있을 거야. They are doing a team play. 이제 팀으로 같이 treasure를 찾기로 했어요. So, John is gonna swim. 우리 John은 swim을 하고 Lily is gonna watch him. Are they gonna succeed? 우리 친구들이 성공을 할까요? Let's find out. Okay. Splash! John dove into the river. John이 물 안으로 들어갔어요. How brave! 정말 용감한 John이에요. Before he got in, 그런데 들어가기 전에 he saw the snake move towards him. Oh no! 들어가기 전에 우리 스네이크도 같이 들어왔어요. He was scared. 무서웠지만 but he knew his friends would help him. 친구들이 도와줄 거라고 믿었어요. Right? Friends help. 친구들은 도와주잖아요. He swam hard to reach the bottom of the river before the snake. 빨리 수영을 했는데 왜요? He has to reach the bottom. 누구보다 먼저? Before the snake. 뱀보다 먼저 찾으려고 빨리 수영을 했어요. Oh no, you have to hurry up. Look at the snake. 뱀을 봐요. He's so fast. As he was looking around, where's the treasure? 쳐다보는데 he saw a small wooden chest at the bottom of the river. Right, he finally found the wooden chest. 이 보물상자를 찾았어요. 어디서? At the bottom of the river. He quickly pulled it up and brought it with him. 빨리 잡아서 나갔어요. Very good, John. You got the treasure chest. 우리 존 친구가 결국 treasure chest를 얻었어요. Very good, right? Let's move on to the next page. 그런데, but he was getting out of the water, 물에서 나오고 있을 때, when he felt someone taking the chest from him. 누군가가 이 chest를 taking the chest from him. 그로부터 가져갔어요. Who? Who can that be? Then he realized that it was Ram and Jake. 누구였어요? Ram and Jake. They said they were gonna help, but they got the chest from him. Chest를 뺏어버렸어요. You tricked us. 우리를 속였어. You're not here to help us. 우리 도와주러 여기 온 거 아니지. John said, How mean. They tricked. 속이다. They tricked John. You shouldn't trick your friends. That's really bad. He tried to run after them. 그래서 따라가려고 했어요. Give me my treasure. But they were so fast. Ram and Jake, they were fast. 그리고 and he saw Lily trying to fight off the snake alone. 우리 릴리 친구가 뭘 하고 있죠? Trying to fight the snake alone. 혼자서 뱀이랑 용감하게 싸우고 있었어요. So he decided to go to her instead. 그래서 he gave up on the treasure. 보물 상자를 포기하고 보물보다도 더 소중한 친구를 찾아가기로 마음을 먹었어요. Wow! Bam! They said. The snake was so strong. 뱀은 힘이 너무 셌어요. It looks very strong, isn't it? That they had to work hard together to bring it down. 싸워서 이기기 위해서 정말 열심히 work hard 싸워야 됐어요. They are very good friends. 그런데 then John felt someone shaking him. John, 누군가 우리 John 친구를 shake 흔들고 있어요. He heard someone say, 누군가 John 하는 걸 들었어요. He opened his eyes and he saw his mother looking down on him. 엄마가 이렇게 밑으로 보고 있었어요. It's time for you to wake up. 일어날 시간이야. His mom said, Oh no, it was all of his dream. 꿈이었나 봐요. He looked around, 주변을 봤어요. To find the snake and Lily. 뱀이랑 릴리를 찾으려고 했어요. But he was in his room, 방에 있었어요. Then what's the snake over there? That's a toy. 여기에 있는 이 뱀 친구는 우리 존의 장난감인가 봐요. It was just a dream, 꿈이었어요. But everything felt so real. 너무 진짜 같았어요. 너무 felt so real. He was even sweating. 땀도 흘리고 있었어요. When you have a really exciting dream like this, sometimes you sweat. 너무 신나는 꿈을 꾸고 무서운 꿈을 꾸면 땀이 나요. 그리고 진짜 같아요. It feels so real, right? Hurriedly, John got ready for school. 이제 학교 갈 준비를 하고 있어요. He ate his breakfast quickly. 슉슉 빨리 먹어야 돼. Quickly. Since he couldn't wait to tell Lily all about his dream. Because Lily 친구한테 다 말해주고 싶어요. About what? About his dream. So he was getting ready very fast. And when he got out of the front door, he saw the school bus. 집 문을 나섰을 때 우리 스쿨버스를 봤어요. And finally, Lily, who was already on it. 우리 릴리 친구 뭐 하고 있었죠? She was on the bus, 타고 있었어요. She was looking out the window. And the seat beside her was empty. 우리 릴리 친구의 옆자리는 비어 있었어요. He knew that she had saved it for him. 둘이 친하니까 자리를 save, 남겨놓은 거를 알았어요. Now I can tell Lily about my dream. He must be really excited. 이제 꿈 얘기를 해줄 수가 있겠어요. As soon as John got into his seat, 의자에 앉자마자, he started to tell the story excitedly. 너무 신나서 말하기 시작했어요. Hey, I had a dream last night. 지난밤에 꿈을 꿨어. He started, 시작했죠. We were in an adventure. 우리는 같이 모험을 했어. And Rem and Jake were in it too. Rem이랑 Jake도 있었어. 자, 사실대로 말하고 있죠? Who? Tell me. Lily squeaked with delight. Lily도 신나서 재촉을 했어요. 그런데, Are you talking about us? I heard you mention my name and Jake's too. 야, 너 내 얘기하고 있냐? 내 이름이랑 Jake 이름도 들었어. It's Rem. Rem이 들었어요. Rem Thunder 소리쳤어요. While looking down on John and Lily. How dare! 얼마나 감히, 네가 감히 you talk about me, 내 얘기를 해? Behind my back, 내 등 뒤에서, 그러니까 나 없을 때 내 얘기를 해? Rem, grab John's shirt collar. Rem is a bad friend. Rem이 우리 존 친구의 이 멱살 잡았어요. And glared him, 쳐다봤어요. Fiercely, 완전 무섭게. Oh my God, look at the picture. He's so angry. Then the bus stopped suddenly. 그런데 갑자기 버스가 휑 멈췄어요. And Rem lost his balance. Rem 친구가 균형을 잃어버렸어요. He would have fallen on his face. 잘못하면 얼굴이 바닥으로 팍 떨어질 수도 있었어요. But John was quick to help him. John은 안 돼. He grabbed him. How nice, John so nice. John grabbed Rem's arms and helped him to get up. 일어나. Everybody stays in your seat. The bus driver said, 자리에 앉아주세요. 운전기사님은 말했어요. John looked at Ram. Are you okay? Let me help you get back to your seat. John so friendly. Ram은 John을 괴롭혔어요. 괴롭히다 뭐였죠? Bullied. Ram bullied John. 하지만 John은 뭐하고 있어요? Helping Ram. Ram을 도와주고 있어요. Let me help you get back to your seat. 자리에 앉는 거 내가 도와줄게. 그러니까 then you can see in the picture Ram is about to fall. 넘어지려고 할 때 John이 도와줬어요. When John got off the bus, 이제 John이 get off, 내리다. 타다는 get on, 내리다는 get off. 버스에서 내렸을 때 he saw Ram running after him. Ram이 따라서 뛰어왔어요. John! Ram said in a soft voice, 작은 목소리로 말했어요. I'm sorry for being mean to you. 너한테 버릇없게 못되게 했던 거 미안해. Mean, 못된 버릇없는. I'm sorry for being mean to you. He said, clearing his throat. 왜 이걸 할까요? Because he is embarrassed. 창피해서 그래요. John reached out his hand to Ram. John이 그런데 남자답게 손을 먼저 내밀고 말했어요. You have nothing to worry about. 걱정할 거 하나도 없어. Can we be friends now? 우리 이제 친구가 될 수 있을까? Ram scratched his head in embarrassment. 우리 Ram 친구가 창피해요. 창피해. Embarrassment, 당황스러운. 그래서 머리를 긁으면서 Then he took John's hand and said, 존의 손을 잡고 Yes, we are friends now. 우리는 이제 뭐라고요? 우리는 이제 friends, 친구예요. From then on, 그때부터 Ram never bothered John anymore. Ram은 John을 괴롭히지 않았어요. Why? They are friends now. 이제는 친구니까. Whenever someone tried to bully John, 그리고 다른 사람들이 John을 괴롭히려고 할 때, Ram was always there to protect him. 자, 우리 램 친구는 항상 우리 존을 보호하기 위해서 거기에 있었어요. How nice they became such good friends. Alright, did you guys like John's little adventure? 우리 친구들, 오늘 배운 우리 존 친구의 이 모험이 재밌었나요? Adventures are always very exciting and fun. 모험은 언제나 너무 재밌고 신이 나요. You never know, you might have a great adventure in your dream tonight. 우리 친구들, 오늘 밤에 어떤 멋진 모험이 찾아올지 we never know. Alright, you did a great job today. 오늘 너무 수고가 많았어요. 선생님은 다음 시간에 또 재밌는 얘기로 다시 돌아올 거예요. See you next time. Bye!